follow us through the door.
Well, what are you doing? Can you not see that we're filming?
We're in the middle of something here, Abby. Please use the other door.
I mean, get out right now.
Start again.
How would I describe the officer team? Together.
Supported. Well led.
We do listen to the team occasionally.
Yeah.
But we also think that it's very important for them to understand and, more importantly, for them to respect the process of superior decision making.
Yeah, I mean, it's important to recognise, you know, we were chosen specifically to be different to them, you know?
Yeah.
We're the head girls.
Exactly, and you know, no one else has the word head in their title. No. That's just us. And that's really because, I mean, just getting straight to the point here, because we're more important than them.
Mm. I mean, not to be mean or anything.
No, not to be mean, but it's fact. Mm. It's actually very difficult being so respected.
I would say revered.
Yeah. You know, we walk through the corridors here, and the masses, they just part. I mean, am I Moses here?
I would say so, yeah. I mean, not as hairy or anything, but morally.
Yeah, morally. Morally, we're basically Moses.
Yeah.
Another one of our main responsibilities as head girls is to lead the creative process of the office and video.
And I know what you're thinking here. How can we possibly control a group of, for lack of a better word, simpletons? Just kidding. Obviously, we meet by ourselves after those planning sessions to do the actual, you know, discussing and brainstorming.
But we still think that it's really important for the officer team to at least think that they have a say in what goes on.
Yeah, we really want that kind of generosity and inclusivity to be remembered in our legacy.
Yeah.
The head girls applaud us.
I hardly see Tavis insured for £10,000.
Tash, she knows everything. That's why her shoes are so big.
I heard they advertised a capital challenge in Japan.
I heard one time Mr. Koa was sitting next to Lucy at the school play and he told her she was pretty.
Okay. One time Tash punched me in the face. It was awesome.
The head girls are not sweet. They are scum-sucking and they ruined my life.
So yeah, we weren't really close with the head girls. I think we get on really well. I mean,
yeah, it's a lot of fun, all five of us working together.
A lot of time spent together. A lot of time spent together.
Who am I? Mammoths, big button-down shirts.
Next question.
Okay, so, as charity officers, we need to raise a lot of money for charity. We need to be really charitable. So, of course, we've raised a lot of money for the Capital Challenge this year.
So, what have we made this week? Okay, so I've got a pen lid, a rubber, and 20p.
I've got 16p, a rubber.
Oh, and a staple.
I've got a paperclip and a pound.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Actually, you know what? I might just take that for a galaxy later.
No, I really didn't fancy your Ibina.
So, 16p.
So another role we've taken on this year is looking after the school dog. His name's Horace.
Okay, so basically for this officer video, we're going to need to film each of you doing whatever it is you actually do.
So please look like you actually have something to do.
Yeah.
I know that's going to be quite tough for some of you, but...
Sorry we're late! We were just training for a marathon.
Sit down.
Channing is a very diverse activity. We've been overwhelmed with the amount of support and enthusiasm we've had throughout the board. Students are so keen that we've had to sort of upgrade our registers from like pieces of A4 to A2 because we just have so many people, it's just getting ridiculous.
We've actually had instances recently of having to discourage people from bringing their sports equipment to lessons. We've had instances of hockey sticks and badminton and tennis rackets
and even lacrosse.
We don't even do lacrosse. PE has actually had the highest attendance throughout the whole academic body, which we're very proud of, and we really strive to encourage that for our future.
Yeah, we've even found people when they're meant to be in lessons, like in the fitness suite, rowing, things like that. It's crazy.
Where are they?
Probably emptying the vending machine again.
Right. Whoa. Okay, ain't nobody fucking with my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fresher than my mama. Click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And all these bad, bad men, they want to.
Life.
Last week we did a bit of a social experiment where I put decaf coffee in the coffee machine just to, you know, see what would happen.
One time we took out all the snacks in the front row of the vending machine so people had to pay extra.
We're doing our bit for the capital challenge. Every couple of weeks we take all the computers from the sick form centre just to add a bit of drama to the sick form.
They haven't worked it out yet.
There's thousands in my kitchen. But maybe that's quite enough. So every week, we start a new rumour. Okay, we need to decide on a new rumour of the week.
What about Martha's never actually been to Israel?
Oh, I heard Evie lives in a shed.
No, that's actually true.
No, I've got it!
That's a great one.
Julesy!
Yeah?
Oh my god, I need to tweet this.
No way! Are you serious? Oh, I'm gonna have to put this on my blog. Just give me a sec.
Guys, listen to this! Emma! Is it true you're not a natural blonde?
Miss Wilkerson and Miss Ogden. We do a lot for them, definitely.
Yeah, we have weekly meetings and we get a lot done, really productive. Mm-hmm.
We're basically just one big upper school happy family.
One of our aims is to really help them, you know, blossom into the young women of today.
Yeah, I mean, we know that those ages are particularly important and we know it's tough, like, we know.
We've been there, we've done that, we've got the t-shirt, we really are experts in the field.
Okay guys, so today we're going to be talking about safety using social media.
Right, so if a boy sends you a text with four kisses, how many should you reply with?
Yes.
Five.
Absolutely not! If we go back to the equation, we can see that you'd have to do 124 kisses with 14 heart emojis.
It's all maths.
It does.
Possibly the most important role is to, you know, make the transition from upper school to sixth form as smooth as possible.
Okay, so first things first, we're going to talk about outfits.
What is wrong with Tara's outfit? Maddie?
She's wearing jewellery.
Oh, yeah.
Georgia?
She kind of looks like she's washed this morning.
Yeah, she looks so clean.
Good point.
Hey guys, this is ideal. She doesn't look like she cares at all.
Elasticated waistband on the trackies means it's ideal for tea and toast.
So we're trying to find the eco officers, but we can't seem to find them anywhere, so we just went to the nearest green patch.
What's an eco officer?
We're the most important officers in the school.
Yeah, we take care of the luscious, green, thriving environment all around at Channing.
We spread peace and harmony throughout the school. We're basically the UN.
We spread goodness and nature throughout Channing to create a really loving environment.
In our opinion, we are the most important officers in the school. We are responsible for bringing peace and harmony to this environment.
Yeah, I think without us, really, Channing would just descend into an abusive and violent place to be.
Every day, it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day, it's a getting faster. Everyone said, go ahead. Ask her, love like yours will surely come my way.
I'm Maya, I'm the middle school officer. I think I was elected because I think I'm just an all-rounder. I'm charming. I'm a great leader. And I think with the middle school, I can really... Also, this is my team.
We take our role extremely seriously.
And definitely the most important thing is getting to know the year 7s.
When we surprise the year 7s in lunchtime with Jenga, and you know, they say no, but before they do, their eyes, they light up.
I'd say we're a family.
Definitely, almost a community.
A big part of our job is innovation. For example, a new policy on juice and biscuit time,
and nap time's up.
A key part of our role is helping Mrs. Harper with the weekly middle school assemblies.
Okay, what is another word for community?
But you know, the entire secret of being a middle school officer is the...
Guys!
Oh my god! Stop filming! Stop filming! We practice this! This is not a practice! Quick!
Sports men.
I don't even know. Just like look like you're helping or something. Look like she's happy about it. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna film it. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Rosie and this is Bella and we're the music officers.
And what we arts and we do art and drama as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. And we're in charge of making sure that Channing is so musical and
theatrical and artistic as well. You know, I don't know a lot about music, so.
But
I
anyway,
think...
so we spent the year trying to, really kind of hit home that the three together are like really important, as well as just music being important. That art and theatre together, you know, really, really have a power trio. So we've decided to learn
each other's crafts and techniques, and I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's been great fun.
We've actually put together the video.
We finally made it with our editing prowess. So, you know, if you would all just sit down, be quiet, and watch.
And just listen.
Watch what we've done. Watch how, you know, real we did.
Literally, get over yourself. Stop this already. I've got to go.
Oh my God, Rosie, that's rich coming from you.
You're just an awful person.
Okay, calm down, guys. Take a deep breath. Just be quiet.
Oh, shut up, you environmentalist hippie.